What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Mark Dark, and I'm back with another power video. And tonight, your boy is going to be talking about Tasha Kane in Power Season 5. Your girl Tasha, she does not want to work with Kane at all. She never wanted to work with Kane, and she definitely don't want your boy Ghost working with Kane or Tommy. You know what I'm saying? This is not part of her plan. She was very surprised, as you can see in that trailer that they put out. She was surprised as hell. Like, so y'all are, you know, why are y'all working with Kanan? She asked Ghost this. Why the hell are y'all working with Kanan? You know, pretty much, you know, she didn't know nothing about this. She's confused, and she's going to be very upset. Let's just go back, man, because I want you guys just to know, honestly, I mean, all this shit that's going on really is because of Kanan. You know what I'm saying? The whole Ray Ray shit. I mean, who brought Ray Ray around? Kanan. Tyreek was brought to Ray Ray in Jukebox by Kanan. You know what I'm saying? First, Jukebox was about to kill his ass, and then Ray Ray was. But instead, Ray Ray killed Reyna. So Kanan is the common denominator of this issue. But it's easy just to blame Kanan, right? It's just the easy thing to do. Oh, it's Kanan's fault. It's Kanan's fault. Everything is Kanan's fault. But if we really go back to the very beginning, when Ghost and Tasha and Tommy and Kanan, everybody was cool, you know, we would find out that it was Ghost and Tasha that was plotting on Kanan, and they wanted to take Kanan out. Now, look. Tasha wanted to kill Kanan. Ghost, he couldn't do it. He couldn't kill his brother, man. So he decided just to put him away for 10 years because he couldn't do it. Tasha wanted to kill him. So in reality, them plotting on Kanan, the idea, the plan on to plot on Kanan, it pretty much came back. Now they're dealing with the outcome of what they did in the past, you know. Y'all plotted against Kanan. Yes, he came back, and now your daughter is dead. She's dead because y'all decided to do this in the past to Kanan. And I know it's kind of hard to see that, but yeah, I mean, that's the reality of it. If they never plotted against him, if they could have just figured another way to work it out with Kanan instead of plotting on him, then it would have been different. You know what I'm saying? Reyna probably would still be here. We'd be talking about a whole nother subject, but the fact of the matter is, Ghost and Tasha plotted on Kanan in the past. Now they're dealing with the outcome of putting this man away. Now he came back. He plotted on y'all. And Jukebox was about to kill Tyreek. He saved him. But instead, Ray Ray killed Reyna. And it's all because of Tasha and Ghost. Both of them. It's all because of their decisions in the past. So they can't blame Kanan. They got to blame themselves. Now, me personally, if I was in their shoes, there's no way in the hell I'll be working with Kanan. That's just me. I've stated this right after Power Season 4 numerous of times. I just didn't understand why they was working with Kanan at all. I don't give a damn if he saved Tyreek. You know what I'm saying? I don't care if he saved Tyreek or not. First off, you almost got Tyreek killed. And then you brought Tyreek around Ray Ray, and then Ray Ray killed my daughter. There's no way in the hell that I'm working with Kanan. It's not going to happen. I'm sorry. I'm not working with him. That's just my opinion. You know, the moment they decided to put Kanan away in jail and plot against Kanan, that was the moment they should never have worked with him again. It's just that simple. Don't go back working with him and trying to play it like it's cool and all that. You know, but that's the thing. Ghost got that love for Kanan. He got that love for him. And you're going to see it in Season 5. Ghost is going to, you know, have that love for Kanan. But we cannot, Ghost cannot trust Kanan. And the crazy thing is, Tasha's told him this. She's told him this. We've seen this story before. I mean, I know a lot of people don't agree with Tasha. You know, I don't necessarily agree with her ass all the time either. But a lot of her advice is, you know, far as Ghost and who he need to be messing with, it's true. Ghost didn't need to be messing with Angela, and he damn sure don't need to be hanging around Kanan. That's the truth. Now, the other shit, maybe I don't agree with her about, you know, doing other shit, about not letting Ghost go clean and all that, not wanting Ghost to go clean earlier on in the series. I didn't agree with that. But far as this whole Kanan shit, I have to say she's right. You know, he don't need to be working with him. And a lot of people, they actually believe, oh, they need to. They need to have the brotherhood. I mean, it does look good. I'm not going to lie to you guys. When Ghost and Kanan work together, the chemistry is crazy. It looks good. You know, it's good TV. These guys are, they're the perfect duo, man. You can see it. Remember, Kanan brought them up, man. So they got a lot of chemistry. It's, you know, it's no doubt. But them working together, realistically to me, does not make sense. Because when I look at the whole thing, if I'm in Ghost's shoes, I think like, damn, how did Ray Ray even come into the picture? Who brought Ray Ray around? Then I start to think and I say, you know what? It was Kanan that brought him around. Kanan brought Ray Ray around. And more importantly, they beefing with Dre, right? That's crazy because they beefing with Dre. But who brought Dre around? Kanan. You see what I'm saying? So all this shit is just, it ain't nothing but bad fucking karma that's coming back to hunt Ghost and Tasha. Because they decided to plot on Kanan. If they never had did it, none of this probably would be happening. So they got to start sitting down and you know, and figure out some better decisions. Because this is their fault, for real. This is their fault. You know, Ghost said somebody got to pay. I mean, I understand somebody do got to pay for Raina's death. But at the same time, it got to be eating him alive. Because he got to know, like, damn. If we hadn't never plotted on Kanan, the whole Ray Ray shit probably would have never happened. Raina would still be alive, you know. And I wouldn't be in this predicament right now. Maybe Ghost would be, I mean, it'd be a completely different storyline. Just be honest. But at the same time, we can't sit up here and blame Kanan for everything. Because Kanan ain't the one that plotted on Ghost. It was Ghost who plotted on Kanan, because Ghost wanted to run his own business and he felt like he could not do it the way he wanted to because Kanan was in the way. So the reason he did that was because he wanted to have his own shit, be his own man. And he felt like he couldn't do that with Kanan in his path. So it is what it is with that. But you guys let me know, what do you think of that, man? Tasha don't want your boy Ghost working with Kanan, and I agree. He don't need to be working with Kanan's sneaky ass. But at the same time, how can you really blame Kanan for being sneaky and to plot on Ghost? How can you really blame him? How would you feel if you was put away for 10 years? How would you feel if you knew you brought somebody into the game, they put you away for 10 years, and then come to find out the real plan was to kill your ass? How would you feel? I'll be pissed off too. I'll fucking screw over Ghost too. Put me away for 10 years. Then y'all was gonna try to kill me? Oh nah. I'ma play it cool until I get the opportunity to take you straight out. But I guess we'll see, man. These guys was brothers. They said this season 5 is about brotherhood. You know, it is what it is. But at the same time, Ghost was the one that was disloyal first. Maybe it was other shit that we don't know about that happened in their past. But far as the facts go, Ghost was the one who broke that relationship with him and Kanan a long time ago. And now he's paying for it because he got to deal with Dre. He got to deal with the loss of his daughter. He almost lost his son. All because one day he decided to turn his back on Kanan. But leave your comments below. Let me know what you think about it. I will be bringing you more power content. Man, we got a lot of content to talk about, man. Y'all sending me a lot of good ideas. And I'm going to keep pushing these videos out there for you guys. The more you give me, the more I put out. But I'm going to get on out of here, man. It's your boy, Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.
Yeah. Super Bowl goals. I'm at the crib of Puff. He got Kaepernick on the phone. He in a whole different mode. Angel head, 2 a.m. for being whole. Just to show them how I treat the city like my humble abode. Hey, tell me if TD Bank is approved.